North Little Rock police have charged an 18-year-old with murder after a Friday morning stabbing. Police say 18-year-old Ethan Smith stabbed someone at the Kroger on Camp Robinson Road. Police say when they got there, they saw Smith leaving the area. He was later arrested near a home on West 45th Street. The victim has not been identified at this time.